heard this, do we?
You're all doomed.
Alright.
You're all doomed. Steady action so far. It's an employee right there. Let's check the, we got some, a couple more in there too. Let's see. Dewey was asking about the scoops, I think. Forget which one he was asking about. Definitely some things to remember. That could be one right there, Friday.
Hello.
Good morning. I saw someone walk this way. Should be doing it. Yeah, a couple down there, but we got that thing again right there. So it is nurse this week. I wish they had like say like on Friday here free something. Oh dear. Guess what? We're going back. We're going back. This guy will not get the best of me. Thank you. So, did you guys like that? How's that JWeed? So, second day in a row. Nice arrangement out there. Second day in a row, we had, well, you saw it with your own eyes, security guy, or front desk guy. Man, he was all over it. He was all over it. He had me running around like Fran Tarkenton. I was able to just find someone, you know, just avoid the sack and just heave it up, get some creamers. But it was not, that was not pretty. That was not a, definitely not a play design. Definitely not how I drew it up. All right, taking a long cut here. But that was, you know, just a battle of wits right there. Watching Paul O'Neill go up against John Smoltz, two veterans, fouling off pitches. Anyway, thanks for the contribution, JWeed, to the Happy Nurses Week. Sure they'll appreciate that, and we'll see you guys. It looks like afternoon trivia is going to be on. JWeed came back Monday, went 2-0. It was a statement afternoon for JWeed, and so we most likely will see it again. See him try to maintain that this afternoon. It's really getting warm out. And we will also see Dewey has committed to tutoring. So I look forward to seeing Dewey tonight. I've prepared some activities for him and the other students. So I look forward to seeing you guys then. And we'll see the rest of you guys later. Take care.